I don't own that watch. I can't afford that car. I don't want to date those women. I find that I make horrible, horrible first impressions because when I meet someone, I know this stupid joke is coming. Whatever it is, there's going to be one. No one catches me off guard. I like see this glint in their eye. And I'm aware that they're not seeing me for who I am. They're seeing me for this stupid, iconic thing that has nothing to do with me.